Starting in 2007 and with the support of Swiss-Polish cooperation program from 2012, the Abowa Association has implemented the project aimed to restore the natural character of the Raba River between the village of Lubień and the mouth of Krzczonówka stream. In 2010, the Raba destroyed bank revetments along most of this ridge, and in a short section, bank erosion started to threaten the embankment of motorway. We can see the Lubienka stream at the mouth, flowing now along the high gravel bar over a small slope of the Raba River. It became an example of most appropriate estuary zone for mountain stream flowing into the gravel bed river, in which most precious habitats and species found their place. In 2012, a boulder deflector was constructed to direct the river current towards the opposite bank. This ensured the existence of a river corridor with a wide braided channel and pioneer vegetation communities protected here in Natura 2000 area. Apart from the deflector construction and reinforcing a boundary of the erodible river corridor above the mouth of Krzczonówka stream, no engineering interventions have been done in this river reach. However, we took care about habitats and species of plant communities typical of a mountain river. A great success appeared to be the reintroduction of Myricaria germanica, tamarisk shrub previously eliminated from the river, which now covers 3 hectares of gravel bars. In 2010, the lowest reach of Krzczonówka stream, the tributary to the Raba, was in size to bedrock and thus devoid of gravel suitable for fish spawning, because a check dam disrupted the continuity of bedload transport. At the same time, the gravel stored upstream of the check dam was not accessible for spawners migrating from the Raba River. In 2012, when an initial field inventory was done, the stream downstream of the check dam was almost completely devoid of gravel, with rocky beds scarcely covered by cobbles and boulders. As a consequence of engineering interventions, now the situation is different. The stream has gravelly bed, the channel exhibits riffle and pool pattern, the dam no longer prevents the migration of the fish and other river biota, and all the upstream river network is accessible for fish. Only foundations are left from the old dam, but arranged in such a way that dam remnants are no longer the obstacle for fish. Maintaining the features of erosion control structure, foundations are adjusted for recreation and are not blocking the environmental corridor. Currently, trout from the Raba River can reach the smallest forest creek 20 kilometers from the mouth of Krzczonówka stream, where they can find excellent conditions for spawning and suitable nursery areas. Prior to the project, the second largest tributary to the Raba River between Lubin and Myślenice, Trzebuńka stream, was blocked at the mouth and lacked gravel downstream of the check dam. Dam decommissioning included making the long, rocky riffle, hiding a half of the dam underground, and continuing with the cascade between the landslide and the road field to the original level of the stream, shifting it away from the high hill scarp over which a few houses were threatened by possible landslide. Now fish can find free access to this average-sized stream with the coldest and cleanest water in the area and its numerous forest tributaries.